I'll explain the disassembly procedure of the fuel injection pump. Disassemble the fuel injection pump as the picture you are watching in the video. Prepare the exclusive tool to overhaul the fuel injection pump. Turn the fuel injection pump to 180 degrees on the table and set the exclusive tool to the draw-out plunger guide on the rear side of the flange in the fuel injection pump body. Turn the support bolt of the dedicated tool clockwise and depress the plunger into the plunger guide. With the plunger depressed, remove the plunger guide stopper circlip. Raise the plunger guide by the spring force, then turning the support bolt counterclockwise. Be able to remove the plunger guide, spring sheet, plunger, spring, retainer, and pinion together after detaching tool. Detach the rack lock bolt and remove the rack. Next, remove the deflectors in the center of the fuel injection pump. There are two deflectors. Next, detach the support bolt of the delivery valve. Remove the delivery valve and square ring. Be careful not to lose any of the parts of the delivery valve because they are very small. Finally, detach the bolt of the barrel holder and remove the barrel from the pump body. There is an O-ring equipped at the barrel position of the fuel injection pump, so make sure to remove it. The disassembly of the fuel injection pump is completed.